about 11 kilometers southeast of the town of Dolores and
people fled their homes and shops, and the windows of the local market were shattered. A video posted on social media showed cracks in the asphalt road and ground in the nearby town of Bang, though there was no visible damage to houses or stores. Another video showed the Bantay Bell Tower and the popular tourist destination partially crumbling.